God told me the only message that I should be given was His. And it is this. And it is this simple. The wedding feast is about to begin. The King's hand is on the gate, and it will open any minute. The day that this happens, no man or woman can tell you this of flesh, but only God. You will hear His voice. Fear not, my children. I am here. The day that you hear this voice and this phrase is the day that you put on your white for the wedding feast. It is your wedding garment, your invitation to come to the wedding of the bride and the bridegroom. That if you get left behind, it is your own fault for denying God, for His warning, and not preparing yourself for the invitation that you accepted in Christ. Fear not, my children. I am here. You will hear God say it yourself. No man or woman on earth can say it. And when you see other people wearing white, you might want to adjust yourself and repent.